Here's Davis moving, waiting, and now coming back. Lines and fires, and it's right on. Huge rebound and a goal. Tucked in by Mike Louwerse. Two for him and a 2-1 Maverick lead.
Maybe he needs to sit out a game or two. He sit out two, maybe he get four. Nice puck movement, though. Finally got a bounce. I thought it hit the pipe coming back out. Here's Davis. Fire here. There's a rolling puck, and those are easy to shoot over. Look how nice he goes back laterally. Sets it up for the one bomb. You got an extra guy, and he couldn't be covered. Nobody's fault. Coverage is in front of the net. Well, maybe not. Maybe it was... Yeah, they had two defensemen. One had to be in front of that. One had to be on the strong side of the pipe where the puck was, so...